Superstar Shah Rukh Khan, who is in Davos and was conferred with Crystal Award at the 24th annual Crystal Awards, recreated his signature open arms pose here in the middle of a snow-clad path. Excited to be here, Shah Rukh tweeted an image of himself recreating the iconic pose and captioned it, "Switzerland mein aake ye na kiya to kya kiya." Loving being at the Davos, now to get ready for the Crystal Award ceremony, Davos Diaries. After the award ceremony, he tweeted, "Honored to receive the World Economic Forum's 24th Crystal Award together with Elton and Cate, my fan moment." Shah Rukh was honored at the 24th Annual Crystal Awards, a part of the World Economic Forum's 48th annual meeting here, for his leadership in championing children and women's rights in India on Monday night. Actor-director Cate Blanchett and singer Elton John are the other awardees this year. This year, the World Economic Forum will have the first Indian Prime Minister participating since 1997. Narendra Modi will address the plenary session of the prestigious Global Business Meet.